Hello friends, welcome back in this Photoshop tutorial. In this video I'm going to show you how to apply a stroke with pointy corners to text in Photoshop. We all know, the stroke layer style will give you rounded edges on corners. As you see here. To get sharp edges on your strokes, you will need to use a different method. First, convert your text layer into a vector. Thank you for watching, see you in another tutorial.